all of us feels to some degree or another vulnerable. Whether we're aware of it or not, we are vulnerable. We have to create amidst all of this uncertainty and keep on going and keep on leading despite being anxious and afraid of what the future might bring to us. And so our challenge as leaders and as human beings is to keep our self-protective system from kicking in and causing us to be defensive, impulsive, and reactive to our emotions. And so self-management as an emotional intelligence competency, it breaks it down in a very lovely way in which we can understand that reactivity, impulsivity, adaptability, that ability to delay gratification, all of these things are a part of this competency. And it's critical to leading even at the best of times, because we have to manage our reactions, we have to manage our impulses, and we have to stay focused on our goals. Otherwise, we're leading people all over the place and not really leading them and focusing all energies on our desired outcomes. So to manage our emotions, you have to be aware of them. Self-awareness is really critical to managing our emotions. And to use this quote, if you understand your own feelings and you get a really great handle on how you're going to interact and perform with others, the first starting point is what is going on inside of me right now, so that I approach every situation, every virtual meeting, everything I'm doing with that sense of planfulness and how am I going to manage myself during this. So remember, if you find yourself feeling somewhat down about what's going on, or overly concerned or catastrophizing about this keeping going on for a year or a year and a half, take some time to play with ideas about best case scenarios, just to balance off your brain and allow yourself to imagine and initiate a few things that you have been wanting to do and feel that would bring you some relief from the catastrophic events that you're imagining inside of yourself. So check in with yourself regularly, a few times a day, put it in your calendar. Check in and see, how am I feeling? What is the experience? And remember, good and bad are not feelings. Scared is a feeling, happy, excited, pleasurable. These are all feelings, sensing feelings, like I feel warm, I feel cold. You can bring up these feelings in your body just in that same way that you can bring up fears. We don't have to be anxious. We can manage our emotional states from within.